1937 Hillman. Oh no, it's a 36, I think. 36 Hillman Minx Majestic. Needs total rebuild. She runs and moves.
Bottom of the doors have had some repairs to them. That bottom sill is old.
Quick look underneath, if we can see. Chassis is like new underneath.
There's some spares.
Shockers. Dynamo horn, spare carb, coil. Even a fifth wheel. It's all been stripped out.
Drill. The patterns for the sunroof. Looks like we've always had problems with road tax. Read it, cup motor tax. Sills. Solid.
Gearbox and get all the gears. Cable brakes. Dry engine for its age. Chassis like new. Kingpin look alright. Springs look alright. Radiator's had water in it. There's none in it now, but I've had water in it and had it running. Yep, there she goes. Nice little project for somebody. I can't do it anymore. Got too much on. Not enough time.